I couldn't wait to get away. I was ordering the dessert when they were eating dinner. When they were having coffee, I was asking for a check. I had business.
Have some coffee and away.
Joe, another check.
Oh,
wait a minute. I gotta go.
Go where? Where are you just going?
I got that thing. I gotta go.
All right, wait a couple of minutes. We'll all leave together. Okay, this way you don't go out like a bunch of hobos staggering out one another.
I couldn't stand him. I thought he was really obnoxious. He kept fidgeting around.
You don't mind, do you? It's very annoying.
How is that?
Good, huh?
Yeah, you'd probably do a lot better with Manischewitz, but I look funny on my table.
Ready?
Henry, lighten up. We just got here. What are you doing?
Before it was even time to go home, he was pushing me into the car and then pulling me out. It was ridiculous. But Diane and Tommy made us promise to meet them again on Friday night. We agreed. Of course, when Friday night came around, Henry stood me up.
I feel terrible. I don't know where he is. You know, he really liked you, too. I mean, all we do is talk about her, you know?
We were a trio instead of a double date that night.
Well, I hope it's nothing serious. That's what I'm worried about.
But I made Tommy take me looking for him.
Tommy, what the fuck? You got the nerve standing me up. Nobody does that to me. Who the hell do you think you are? Frankie Valli or some kind of big shot?
Slow down, all right? I forgot. I thought it was next week.
It was Friday. It was this Friday. And you agreed, so you're a liar.
Come on. We can talk about this, all right? Take it easy.
Talk about it? Talk to you after what you just did to me?
Forget it. I'm not talking to you about it.
Wait a second. I thought you were going to stand me up. You look bored. You can say anything. What do you expect?
I remember, she's screaming on the street, and I mean loud, but she looked good.
Well, think about it. And of course you helped. Of course you a lot.
Yeah, these great eyes, just like Liz Taylor's. At least that's what I thought.